Good day everyone, and welcome to the Transport for Sydney Vlogs channel. I'm currently at St. Peter's Station, filming St. Peter's part number 5. I'm here to film some of the heritage trains for the Transport Heritage Expo. So while I'll be featuring those trains in this video, I'll also be filming passenger trains that I see here during the time that I am here. Recently, the Bankstown line between Bankstown and Sydenham closed for Sydney Metro conversion. So now, St. Peter's is accommodated by the TA Airport and South Line. However, due to track work this long weekend, somewhere near Sydenham Junction, St. Peter's and Erskineville are being accommodated by the T4 line services this long weekend. So yeah, we'll only be seeing trains pass through platforms 3 and 4 in this video. Platforms 1 and 2, those tracks are not in use this long weekend. So yeah, in this video we'll be seeing a few heritage trains as well as plenty of T4 line services. Some will be passing through here and some will be making stops. So yeah, sit back and enjoy. Okie dokie, that's all the trains that will be featured in this video, so I'm going to wrap this one up now. Thanks for watching, please subscribe to the channel, like and favorite this video, and I will see you next time.